boss. Street racing scene with off-road vehicles. Street racing scene, you're like, no, don't scratch my car. Off-road, yeah, the more scratches, the better. It's kind of like your battle wounds. The more rugged, the more messed up your car is, the better it is. Oh, that's cool. It's a different way of life. I love it. First time off-roading here. Whoa! The stick just fell. Yeah, it's like, here is just, it's gonna get banged up, it's gonna get scratched. It's not about looking pretty. It's about actually being able to be capable, build a vehicle that actually works. And so, it's gotta be the real deal when you come out here. Otherwise you get stuck.
Just right. It's the minute when it beats bumble. Hey boy, is it a side? I swim my left to right. The rookie army just right. It's the minute when maybe it's bumble. Boy, is it a sad ass my
head's right. The rookie army just right. It's the Peacock Flats. This place is cold. Slippery. A different kind of fun. It's like coming here, we're going speed and going through this, tearing it up. Where when it's wet, it's a little more slippery, so it's a little fun trying to figure out how to navigate through all this.